Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode of Pokémon Y Nuzlocke. Today we will be continuing our training montage. So, if you enjoy the videos I put out, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and ding that little bell so be notified when I post again. Also, check out my Twitch. I'm currently trying to get affiliate and every follow and viewer helps me tremendously. Links in the description. I feel like this isn't the best training era. I don't know why he's doing that. I don't know why he's moving like that. I don't think this is a battle area, actually. I'm going to see if we can find an even better place. I'll also save, because I haven't saved in a while. Pyong! Tyong! Whoops. Whoops. Yeah, go ahead and do this. Get our PP back. Haha, PP, funny. Meow. Berry. Let's try a berry on. Hey, a berry. Just gonna have to hedge our bets. And Eevee. Speaking of, alright, we're not taking it out with one hit anymore. Also, EV Community Day coming up on Pokemon Go. That's pretty cool. Think it's a flying type. I may have just made a huge mistake. I need to move someone in who can actually take Pokemon on one hit. Might actually be Kyle. Not actually be Kyle. Cause Bun Bun could probably do it, but then that Psychic Pokemon comes on the way. But it's Psychic Rock, so it's not Psychic Flying. But then Sigilyph comes on the way. I don't think it'll be able to. I don't think it'll be a much of a problem. I don't think it'll be that much of a problem. Not getting that much XP though. Oh, didn't take it out. This is a longer patch of grass. Oh, man. Wow, that didn't take it out. Yeah, that paralyze is gonna be an issue. That paralyze is gonna slow our process down. This is a training montage, damn it. He does have it on. Thought he might. That's what I was checking for. Once I get a physical ground move, it's gonna be over. Oh, come on. It'll happen. Don't worry, it'll happen eventually. Eventually it'll happen. I gotta get that paralyzed off. It's just faster if we go ahead and do this than what it would be. It would be faster. If I could get through the door. If I could get through the door, it would be faster. It's gonna have static again. I know it will. I know it will. Okay, it didn't. Well, if it did, it didn't activate. Yay. Ooh, parabolic charge. Whoops. Whoops. Oh well. It's fine. Parabolic charge doesn't hit for that much anyway. It's most so just a healing move. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Critical here. Okay. Roll up, roll up. Yeah, that's where the big XP is. Fortunately, they're so rare. It is time. Let's do this. I don't want to speed past. The evolutions. Cow is evolving. Ba 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 da ba da ba. Yeah, there's our big boy. Spiky shield. I believe that's like a protect. It might do damage, actually. Yeah, it does. So, you know what? Let's forget Needle Arm. Keep Leet C, forget Needle Arm. Actually, do we forget Leet C? Leet C doesn't do much. I mean, it's nice to have, but it doesn't really do much. One day we might forget Leech Seed. Who knows? Okay, we speed back up. Back to montage. Ooh, spook. Ooh, blind. 65 as opposed to targets HP is half or less. That's, I don't see the point of that, honestly. Let's look at what... Scald's damage is... Eighty. So Scald is 80, Brian is 10, but if a Pokemon's at half HP, then Brian isn't going to be that great. We could just take it out with the Scald anyway. We could just take it out with the Scald anyway, and the Scald can bone, which can lower the attack of other Pokemon, so. And also do extra damage. Let's go ahead and save. Save a progress. Oh, my Moga actually gives a good bit of XP too. Yeah, there's the static. Switch them out with... Do I want to put Kyle up now? Kyle will just speed through everything anyway, so... Tyrant probably will too. We'll just put Tyrant up though. Give me your item. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Oh, no, Dragon Tail won't do anything. That's a fairy now. Yeah, have to use the Rock Tail. I keep forgetting that dark moves are weak against fairy types. Wow, it missed. Bow. I'm afraid that thing's going to have static too, and that's going to mess us up. Chomp chomp. Imagine if Quick Attack could flinch. Imagine, if you would. The fact that bite can flinch is pretty good. Ooh, crit.
Critical.
No. Just wanted to make sure that Bun Bun didn't pick up an item. That actually scares me. One good hit with a crit. That scares me actually. Huh. Oh, it's just using Encore, which is good. Ooh, Crunch. Which one's the better move? Is side being the better move or is side with the better move? Let's look it up. Six to five. Wait. Oh. Psywave cannot be selected in battle. What the hell does that mean? Well, Psywave is a weird move, so let's get rid of that. When I was like the attack varies in intensity. Yeah, no. No. Just no. I forgot I let you look. I forgot. I just forgot you could look at it. Barrel. I'm going to have to start using Dragon Tail and other Pokemon and save up the crunch for the Snubbles. Otherwise, I'm going to have to switch out of talent when I come up to Snubbles. Really, it was faster. Hmm. There's a static. Yeah, I think. Yeah, that's actually what's going to make me do it. That static. It just takes too long to... Oh my. It's sturdy. That's sturdy. Oh my god, all they know is Alden. It's all they know. Oh, that's so sad. All they know how to do is Halden. Oh. They've gained enough defense so it won't be a... How dare they? They know more than Harden. It was a juke all along. Wow, it really was a juke all along. They juked me. They juked me into thinking they only knew Harden. Bun Bun's finally learning a good ground move. Alright, well, I will leave this episode off here. So, if you enjoyed this episode, remember to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. Also, if you don't know how you're doing it, go check me out on Twitch. Links in the description below. I'm currently trying to get affiliate, and maybe follow and view helps me tremendously. And I will see you all in the next one.